No wifey posters?
Yeah. I remember I got like some Haikyuu posters when I went to my first anime con. Wasn't really a con, but it's like a... It kind of was a con. You can get like a bunch of stuff from there. I got like Hestia and the bell from Dungeon, and then I got some Haikyuu posters. I got a couple of others, I don't remember what they were though.
Alcatraz, the roof is trashed.
Got this one? Well, I'm doing the whole trilogy, so...
I'm heading for the Queen's
Alcatraz 2 will be
coming to
3. And then probably, like, Age of Empires 4.
Alien target! Take it down! Point
contact! So yeah, have any like big games I want to play after Age of Empires except Halo Infinite, which comes out like in November, December. So in between I'll probably play Final Fantasy maybe. Every time I said that, like I've gotten busy and ended up not streaming it, but I will. I will stream it more. Endwalker comes out in November, so a lot of people will be playing like the new extension. So unfortunately I couldn't, like, I don't have enough time to catch up. To like the new extension that's coming out, but yeah, so apparently with Age of Empires 4, apparently there's like 4 campaigns or something. Like four separate campaigns. I'm assuming they're for different like races or cultures, you know, presumably. Maybe even different points in history. So yeah, I'm trying to find kind of weapon. So yeah. I don't have anything to Horizon. I think I'll play one though. Yeah, it's a good game to even like 100% and platinum and all that shit. It's really. How many months have you got on your beard? I don't know, not very long. Like maybe one. One or two, actually. Probably two. Doesn't take long to grow, man. For me. You think 3 weeks is enough time to send the first one? Depends how much time in that 3 weeks you're gonna actually play. Oh shit. I'd say yes. I'd say probably yeah. Every time I see one of these things, nobody's actually using them, you know? Like, the Marines are standing behind barriers using the freaking scarab. Like, grab the heavy turret, you know? You can actually use it. Alright, I'm in a bit of a kerfuffle here because I've got no ammo for anything. I'm a no-life it? Yeah. I'm taking 3 weeks and a half off? Yeah, that's probably enough time. Easy. You're taking that much off? Like, you've asked for that much off? Or is it all what? How do you get so much time off? Did you, like, ask for sick leave or something? Or what's the deal? No ghosts and no... Mike. In a second, so we got the Grendel. Don't really like the gun, but it's better than the Nova, that's for sure. Okay, let's deck out the weapons. So Grendel, we got semi-automatics are probably actually more my speed, even though these are much better. And then this doesn't really have anything for the scope. I just accumulated somehow, full time night shift, no night shift around that time, so yeah. I get paid holidays. Full time night shift. You get paid holidays? That's actually insane. Like the whole like Christmas and New Year's? You get paid for that? Even though you're like, wait a minute, I'm confused.
Listen to me,
Alcatraz.
Even
though you get time off, you get paid.
Hargreave never bluffed in his life. This place is going up. You've got to get out of there.
Yeah, I didn't get it. I'm kind of... My impression is a little bit different. I wear casual, so I don't really get that stuff. But I also have a lot of days where I don't work because I'm on call. So, like, any given week, I could work 4 days. I could work 2 days. I could work 1 day. Who knows? You know what I mean? So, amongst all that, I'll probably get more days off, you know, than anyone, you know, because of how it works. But, and then Christmas time, we kind of just sorted out who's like off and not. So officially, we don't really do any like parental jobs during Christmas. So officially, we're closed on like the 22nd or something to the 20, I don't know, whatever, 30th or some shit like that. And then we go, and then maybe it's like February, I don't know. But. Where the fuck? Fucking went to the bridge. Oh my god. How am I supposed to be going from here? Wait, maybe I've gotta actually like interact with this? Aha, there we go.
All prism facilities will explosively.
So yeah, that's why like sometimes I'm like fucking up really late. Shit, I don't have to work next day.
Keep moving, Alcatraz. We're heading across town to the bridge.
Wait a second.
Hurry!
I want to get in that situation where I'm fucking out of ammo. Fire charging and do one video anyways, let me know when you're streaming. Yeah. That's what the you know? That's why I asked for nobody to actually speak in it. Because then I don't want people to like mute it to spam me, you know what I mean? Like I just want people to like talking to it. Have the notification on, see it, oh yeah. I'll tune in when I want, or when I can, you know. That way it's not bothering anyone. That way I don't have to like go like 4-7 people and say, hey, you want to tune in, you know, just all at once. And if you can make it, you can make it. If you can't, you can't. You know, as long as like the whole point of it is to have the notification on. Any other like notification, like a Twitch notification or whatever, but the thing is that doesn't go through your phone. You know, you have to be on Twitch already to see it. You know, or like YouTube type of thing. Maybe I send subs on that? Yeah, fucking hell. That would be so annoying. No, that's a lie. That would be fucking annoying. But the other boys don't really like, not super into TikTok. One of them is into TikTok a decent amount. The other is really into TikTok. I've got another friend who does like a lot of TikToks like you, that like put it, people see in another chat that I've got. Am I meant to like this? Am I meant to destroy this? Or like a steal? Yeah. Is it this thing I'm supposed to destroy or is it underneath? I need to avoid it, but I don't want to lose out on the catalyst. Oh my god, bro. I've actually been hanging to talk to someone about it, man. It's fucking mad. Like, it's already, like, really good. And then knowing the lore and stuff, like, for me, like, I was watching YouTube videos before it came out. On, like, the lore of it, of, like, all the families and you know, like, racing guilds, all this lore shit. It's even better for me. Like, it's even more. And it was already really good, so that made it, like a straight up 9 out of 10 already. Passed out when I was watching it. Like, what part? What do you mean?
Ah.
it was just so good, you're fucking... you're just like, oh my god, and like, straight up. Wrecked, son. The game literally told me to avoid the middle because there was three heavies there and I got them. I fucking got them. Got those bitches. Now we have no ammo for the L tag, so we'll swatch that out for the Grendel. Ammo. What else we got? Grendel flank. Space out this first. Maybe I should have the GL. Damage three off the end. Damage one off the end. Five. Okay, fuck with this. Alright. Dude, there are so many parts of Dune that I really loved, man. It's got such a different vibe to like other sci-fis. Tell you something, this weekend caught in my gym's bathroom.
Will there be an afterlife, I wonder? Fires of angels or a fiery pit? One unlearns these falsehoods over time, but the child who learned to fear hell is never really gone. To tell the truth, I think I've had quite enough of afterlives as it is. This one has been pretty purgatorial. Almost 50 years floating in super cool jelly like some medical specimen. Thoughts creeping like rats through the cramped silicon corridors of machines, trapped behind video screens and camera systems. Never sleeping, never resting, never ceasing to think about the world you no longer belong to. No, if this is a taste of the afterlife, I think simple oblivion will do nicely.
Grenade! That's not wrong, you know. Sad that there's no number, but you would have like pulled it. I mean, you. Fuck that shit, man. I'd be shitting my pants, bro. There'd be like wackos trying to like replicate that. You know, that shit. Obviously, maybe like a non-lethal version, but like I wonder how many people, like I wonder how many coppers would have got like. Like fake calls or like calls of like my family's in the Squid Game or something, or someone's trying to make a Squid Game. Like how many freaking fake calls or how many like close calls of actually people, like crazy people do that shit. Oh, I don't know. issue is not that I need to avoid these, it's just that I've got nothing to fucking shoot them with. Except grenade launcher of my grenade. What the fuck? Where'd he go? What the hell? Something's going on with the game because they keep like spawning. Big guy's gone again. He's gonna spawn probably over there. Let's grab this. Down here as well, I think. Maybe he died as well. Let's get the ammo. I'm just gonna finish my grenade launcher. Maybe not. Oh yes, I can. Nice. Supposed to be doing this like quickly. I'm just fucking around, trying to get more catalyst or whatever. Speaking of, let's look. Can we get 5,000? Okay, probably not enough. I don't know. I don't even know what I want, to be honest. What's this? Plus enemy roots. Which is any drain? Just drain. Okay, armor mode deflection. It's probably what I want next, honestly. 1,200. Ticket. This guy, good guy, I'm guessing he is. We're not getting across this one alive. I'm gonna, something's gonna happen. He's got three. I think I remember this part too. There's someone in there, oh my god. Back to this. Registration complete. Nano catalyst viability assessment complete. 100%. Okay, so we finally got like a... I'm not sure if it's a cure or if it's just like turning the infection into like an infection that destroys itself or converts itself into something. But what's left over though? Like that new like version, Tunguska iteration. Like how does that affect? Is it only for me because I've got the suit? Or will that work on humans? Is it like a... Will it make everybody like a super strong? Or is it just destroy the... Does it just destroy the... the nanites or whatever? I actually like to know like what the effect of that is. It's like, okay, so... We've destroyed the ones in our layer. But what is that like... What's left over? And how does that affect like the human body? It's cool that the AI is like now slowly becoming... more of profit.
Special Operations Group? You were CIA all along? Why didn't you tell me?
Tell you? You won't give me a fucking break.
But I could have helped you.
Yeah, right. Look, you want to help? Help me find this guy. You're so sure he's the key to all of this.
No, the suit is. Alcatraz and the suit together. That's the weapon.
Yeah. Chino, anything?
Nothing, ma'am. Sweep complete. We're working our way back along shore.
I don't think we're... There! That's his signal! There he is!
Chino, back to the vehicles. We got him. Over here!
Look at the squad, man. Chino, Tara, and Gould. What a... Oh shit, there's a Seth behind you, watch out.
Jesus. I thought you were at the bottom of the river for sure. So, bye-bye, Hargreave. I guess we're on our own.
Good to see you, man. Listen. I finally worked out.
Later, Professor. You could give the lecture en route. This way. Let's go.
Good to see you, man. The way he's
reacting.
Step up there.
Alcatraz. Man, you made it out.
Fuck. Easy, Yeah. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. We go now? Let's go. Roll out, Autobots.
Listen, Alcatraz, that chunk out of Prophet's memory? From the look of it, the Ceph are based right under the reservoir in Central Park, and Prophet got in there.
Oh.
That's where the main spore regulator is. That's the trigger point. We get you, we get the suit inside there, we've got a shot at rolling back the whole invasion. We need to bust into the park while there's still time.
That's the channel, ma'am. Go ahead.
Colonel Barkley, this is Lieutenant Tara Strickland, seconded Special Operations Group. We are en route to Central Park with a weapon to wipe out the Ceph incursion. We have commandeered cell transport, but we need air support. Can you assist?
Miss Strickland, this is Barkley. Listen carefully. I just got out of a fight with the Pentagon. The best idea right now is to drop a tactical nuclear strike on Manhattan.
Sir, that is insane. This city is still full of people. And there's Brooklyn, Jersey, the fallout. They can't...
They will, Miss Strickland. They see it as a necessary price to stop the Ceph. And I'm having a very hard time offering alternatives. Now, you have a very limited window in which to do whatever it is you plan to do. After that...
Negative, sir. Professor Gould has convinced me we have a real shot at winning this, but we must act now. I repeat, can you assist?
Contact! Open fire! Fuck! Fly! Fly!
Hold channel. I'll see what I can do.
Doc Renner, 9 o'clock.
Learn the pieces. so weak. Look, this would like destroy people in one shot. I've got a shitty little pistol. What the fuck is this?
Alcatraz! Alcatraz, come in!
We can move our ass.
Damn it, where's the signal?
Over here. Jesus, lady.
Alcatraz, if you can hear me, I'm triggering our GPS beacon. Get to higher ground, home in on our signal. We're pinned here. The Ceph are coming out of the woodwork everywhere. I'm gonna try to reach Barkley.
Push through the building.
These are gonna take, man. shit on. Alright, is that all of them? I need that C4. Get that C4, I need that shit. Can I use a marshal? Nah. I don't really have much ammo left in this thing. Or this thing for that matter. Here we go. C4, perfect. I wasn't even sure if I actually got the bloody thing. Turn on. Eyesight, reflex sight. Assault scope.
Alcatraz, we're flying weapons blind here. I need to see targets now. We have your suit signal filed and cross-linked with our weapons. We're gonna need line of sight targeting on the enemy. Please confirm, can do. Alcatraz, please confirm line of sight targeting. We are on approach.
Wrong timer, so get wrecked.
Too close. That was...
Should I grab this? Probably not, right? How do I go? Should I jump down or go underneath? Oh, I think I'm gonna go across the bridge. Really? Do I not go through here? Do I? Where do I go? Stuck in an elevator or something? Confused, man. I definitely don't jump off there. Let's go.
Alcatraz, what are you doing up there? You gotta get back here.
I'm stealth killing the guy. God damn it. I looked up there too, like with the binoculars or whatever. And I didn't see shit.
What are you doing up there? You gotta get back here! Thank you.
Dude, those two heavy guys up there is just really F's me up. Like, I saw one, and then another one just came out of nowhere, man. It's a little bit too much. Just too much. I'll be able to do it, I think. Gotcha! I saw what you were doing, little shit.